Hi everyone, today we're going to take a look at Billy Talent's River Below. We are in drop D tuning and we start with the intro, which goes like this. So we have a power chord on the 5th fret and we put our pinky on the D string 8th fret. Okay, so then we take a ring finger on the 7th fret G string . That's the first chord . Then we play the open D. Actually, I'm not sure if Ian Desar is playing the open D. Maybe he just does the melody and the bass is only doing the D. I couldn't really hear that, but the melody goes like this. So 8, 7, and 5 on the G string, 8, 7, and 5 on the D string. Then we end 8 on the A string and 6 on the A string. Yeah, you can decide if you play the open D along with it. That's our intro. Now we're going to take a look at the verse. We start with, like in the intro, and then we do. So we play 7 on the D string, 8 on the D string, and 5 on the G string. And we play those notes together with the open D. So we have. Then we go to a C minor chord. Then we go 8 on the D string, 7 on the D string, 8 on the A string, 5 on the A string, together with the open D string. Yeah, so. From there we go to a B flat chord and to a D chord. So that's the verse. Now we're going to take a look at the pre-chorus. So that's it. We have C minor, we have E flat major, we have B flat major, and we have D major. I'm second, I'm twisted, I'm broken, you can fix it. Don't make me, cause I'll do it. Red button and we'll all go. Or maybe it's and we'll all go. Maybe it's this D, I'm not sure, but it's a D anyway. And we'll all go. And now we're gonna take a look at the chorus, then we're done. Okay, the chorus goes like this. So we have G, open D, E flat, and B flat. Then we go C minor, G, open D, and E flat. Don't take them and say, but y'all all know my name. So the whole chorus, into the river below, and I coming from the inferno, I'll take all the blame, the fun pitch and the fame. Great song, one of my favorite Billy Talent songs. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching and see you next time.